channel. It's your girl Tiana, and I'm back with another video. And as y'all can see by the title and by the thumbnail, I'm going to be doing a Valentine's Day tutorial to help y'all ladies look right for y'all men for Valentine's Day. Even though I don't have one, I'm still gonna have y'all looking right. So if y'all are interested in learning how to do this look, just continue watching. So today I'm going to be using the James Charles Morphe palette, and I'm going to be taking that neutral color and I'm going to be applying that as my transition color. Next, I'm going to be taking that light pink color and I'm going to be applying that on top of where I applied my transition color. Now it's really time to bring this look to life. So I'm going to be taking that hot pink shade and I'm going to be applying that where I apply my other colors, and I will be applying that a little up under my brow bone. And now I'm going to be cutting my crease using the Juvia's Place concealer in the number 15. And now I'm just adding a little glitter so that this look can pop more. And now I'm going to be adding black eyeshadow to the outer corners of my eyes so that I can just pretty much have a smoky look on the outside. Y'all don't have to add black eyeshadow, but I feel like it just adds more definition and it just really gives more to this look. Okay y'all, so I'm not even gonna lie to you. It took me a minute to get it how I really wanted it. So I had to do a lot of blending and just playing around with it. So don't get frustrated. Just make sure you blend so everything can look together. Okay, next I'm going to be applying my black liquid eyeliner to apply my wing. This is one of my favorite parts because I just feel like this wing really just put the icing on the cake for everything. And next, I'm going to be taking this NYX Vivid Brights Pink Eyeliner, and I'm going to be applying that on top of where I applied my black liquid eyeliner. Today, I'm going to be using Pretty Danielle Dior Collection eyelashes, and this is the 25 milliliters. So if y'all are interested in getting some beautiful eyelashes in different sizes, y'all hit my girl up. She has some great lashes and great prices as well. Alright, so it's time to move on to the face. And as y'all already know, I'm using my Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay In Place Foundation. And yeah, y'all, this is a full to medium coverage and it is a matte foundation. So if y'all love y'all matte foundations, be sure to check out Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. And for those who are wondering, I am using the shade Sandalwood. And I'm going to be taking that same concealer that I used to cut my crease. And I'm going to be taking the Juvia's Place concealer in the number 15 to highlight. So today I'm going to be setting my highlight with my Bare Minerals setting powder. Y'all, I forgot what the shade is, so bear with me. And I will be sure to leave it down below in the description box. So be sure to check that out. Next, I'm going to be using my favorite contouring palette, and it is by Black Radiance, your True Complexion Contour Palette. And I'm going to be using the two darker shades. And the blush I'm going to be using today is by MAC, and it is the shade Fever. And today I'm going to be highlighting with my Estee Lauder highlighter, and it is the shade Solar Crush. Next, I'm going to be taking my NYX Cream Contour Palette, and I'm going to be contouring my nose. Okay, so today I wanted to spice my eyes up a little bit, and I wanted to use a white eyeliner instead of a black eyeliner to put on my waterline. Today I'm going to be using the Sumptuous Extreme Mascara by Estee Lauder. Today I'm going to be lining my lips with this Clinique lip liner, and this is the shade Intense Cosmo. And the lipstick I'm using today is the Clinique lipstick, and this is called Blushing Pop. And I was going to leave the lip the way it was, but I decided to add some lip gloss, and this is the Clinique lip gloss, Adore You.